this guy came in. I'm working at the chef's station at that particular time. He always bought for me. He said, I sure wish I could cook like this. I have a date and I want to impress this girl. And that's not off the girl that he has a meal for. For that meal, I made a chicken scallopini. He actually brought it to the store. And said, it's the guy who made it. They're still together. That was over a year ago.
Fly. Fly. Fly.
If you're thinking about Indian food but not too sure,
now
curry powder is the thing that you are looking for. It's a mix of basic Indian spices that have everything you need to make a delicious homemade black curry. Begin by browning your meat, then throw in your curry powder,
bye,
and add a can of tomatoes and simmer until the liquid has juice.
Bye.
Wow, what a fantastic curry. I mean, be a veggie.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Don't poo. Don't poo. Bye. Bye.
At Kroger, you're always going to find 10 for 10 sale, a mega pack. It's always a great way to save.
I like the price, and I like the variety. That's why I go to Kroger.
Get more value for the way you live at Kroger.
Trying to catch it with that?
Now you don't got your name tag. No, the food wouldn't work.
Get it, Kevin?
Especially now. Get more value for the way you live at Kroger.
Okay, I'm tired.